Hi, Lasagna Club. This is the Saint Supéry Sauvignon Blanc 2018. I guess it's from California, so I can just call it a Sauvignon Blanc. It's kind of funny that the first wine from Napa Valley that ends up in Lasagna Club box is a Sauvignon Blanc. But when you're dealing with a fantastic winemaker like Saint Supéry, that is certainly no slouch whatsoever. So Sauvignon Blanc, one of the top six grapes grown in Napa Valley. Probably the most famous wine growing region in all of the United States. And when we take a grape like Sauvignon Blanc, which is really good at expressing where it's from, you know, how is that different than some of its other classic expressions in the world? Normally we're going to think about New Zealand, where, I mean, you've got that intense, piquant, gooseberry, grapefruit kind of, you know, green pepper, bell pepper kind of note. Or France, where you couple that with a little bit of, or a lot of minerality, you know, like the crushed kind of quartz. In California, those notes kind of start ripening out a little bit and you end up with some more kind of tropical fruit profiles. Yeah, Saint Supéry does a really great job on this wine. They have kind of like that green tropical note, like those green guavas and like really ripe kind of grapefruit that just make this wine so juicy and so fresh. I'm a little weirded out by the bottle color. I mean, it's got kind of like that bluish green glass in there that kind of makes this look a little bit alien of a color to me. It's like it's, well, I won't use any pejorative, but yeah, there's just no doubt that these are the kind of wines that you get them really, really cold and you sit on a hot patio and you just crush this thing. It is just beautiful. It's fresh. It's got so much like aromatic quality. It's going to be great with any sort of light food whatsoever. You know, I think I put as the pairing would be oysters with like a cucumber and kind of grapefruit component to play off the flavors that are in the wine already. Yeah, I mean, anytime you're talking about wines from the Napa Valley, it's one of those unique climates in the world where, you know, you've got hot kind of air that lifts in as the air warms up in the morning and then pulls in fog from the San Pablo Bay and from the Petaluma Wind Gap. And the whole valley just feels full of fog, which kind of moderates the temperature a little bit and prevents the grapes from scorching and getting too hot. And there's almost nowhere else in the world that has such a unique climate. So when you're tasting wines from the Napa, I mean, they are, you know, just beautiful, easy to recognize. Yeah. So Saint Supéry Sauvignon Blanc from Napa 2018. Enjoy.